This is the Lambretta engine. This is the front sprocket. This is the rear sprocket, and this is called clutch bell, and we can call it as a spider. In Europe and America, they call it as a spider. It is clutch bell, and clutch bell is locked with this nut, and here it is locked, as well as the chain guides also locked. We will remove rear sprocket, front sprocket, and chain guides. The new chain guide will look like this. This is hot rubber, oil resistant as well as heat resistant. This is of steel board, a very good quality one. The tools required are one screwdriver set, one hammer like this one to remove bend, or you can use any appropriate tool in place of this, and one ratchet, 22mm box spanner, and hinder for opening this, 19mm hinder for opening front sprocket. First remove the bend. Place this. Hold this. This is the nut. The nut will look like this. This is the lock. The lock will look like this. You can pull it. This is the spider clutch bell. It is having one needle bearing. The other one may be inside. We will have a look. This is the needle bearing. Gently remove this. Remove this. You will find. We will find another bearing. There are two bearings here. The earlier one used two needle bearings. But I tell you one thing. You can actually, he used these two needle bearings. These are the two needle bearings. But you can use this type of bush. This is the bush. This is the bush. It is the same height. The height is exact. Like when you place these two bearings. The height is exact. You can watch. Now I place this bush here. And it will go like this. This is the bush. When you place the bush or bearings, it must move freely. It is very, very important. See, that means the system is fine. Now I removed the bush. Now I am placing the needle bearings here. Now I placed it. Then also it is moving free. This is for information, I am telling. That means basically what I want to say is that you can run the Lambretta with this type of needle bearings as well as with this type of bush. If you are going for racing, don't use the bearings, this type of needle bearings. Use this bush speeds, it will be very good. And keep the lubrication very perfect. This is the sprocket. Actually, it is rusted. I am opening the old, very rusty engine. Once you removed the sprocket, remove the chain. The chain is out. See the condition of the chain, how it is. We will open this one. This is the forward side of the engine. When you have a look, this is normal opening, anti-clockwise opening. This is also anti-clockwise opening. Watch carefully. At first, you will find such type of bolt. After that, such type of spring along with this. It is very, very important. Every part is very important. Please remember. Why? Because particularly in India, when you are opening Lambretta, if you miss the any part, it will become a major headache, I am telling. If parts are available, that is a very different thing. If parts are not available, when you misplace the parts, it will become a very big headache. Please keep in mind. It is not that we can make each part, but it will take time and it will become a headache. That's what I am saying. It is not a big, nothing is big job. But if you misplace the items, again you have to purchase or again you have to manufacture our own. And it actually it's supposed to come out. This is the part. Watch this. See how the mechanism is designed. It is superb design. Everything is detachable. This is the front sprocket. After that, you will find one plate here. After that, you will find the bearing. See, it is very fantastic still. See how the lubrication oil is still here. It is wonderful. The quality of oil. See, it is scrapped for so many years, but still everything is very fine. Still the bearing is in superb condition. It is still rotating. The only thing is that we have to ease up the engine. But anyhow, I will full dismantle the engine. I will present the videos. And we will see the rebuilding of the engine in a top professionalism. In the next video, we will see how to remove the gearbox. And we will see the pattern. How the earlier owner built it up. We will see the internal parts, how the gears and shim and everything is fitted here. It is very interesting subject. Yeah, already made them loose. This is the lock. See, I said this is very old engine, scrapped engine. How it is, I don't know what is inside of this. This is the bottom one, bottom guide, and this is the upper guide. See how the rubber has gone. As I said, the new one will look like this. There will be a rubber, heat resistant and oil resistant, whereas nothing is here. You can watch. When you open front sprocket, rear sprocket, chain and chain guides, the unit will look like this. I hope this video is useful. Let us meet again.